Today is a great day not only for the 36 dogs involved in the Kinship Panel case, but for the foster families and for Wisconsin Humane Society and the Humane Society of Sheboygan County. Well, I won't go into the specifics of the situation we found. To say the living conditions were deplorable would be an understatement.
As you can see, they have really come out of their shells. When we first met these dogs, they were shut down and withdrawn and withdrew from human contact. When you'd approach them, they would often cower. And today they are actively smiling and seeking attention. They now know what toys and treats are, and they are absolutely adored by their foster families, who will soon be officially their legal guardians and families. So thank you all.